Alright.
The honey codal is dead. More of those mini boss guys to do. I think we have to. Do we not have to Nebo port? How do we get there? I guess we can go through here. Maybe. Pretty close to the other pirate thing. Maybe check it out. Let's see. Some like Greenland over here. Like it's going rain. That's the one thing that would have been nice in this game. Some better weather effects. Like they start to look cool too. All the pirate jets in here. Vincent and Zion himself, yeah. Being grumpy and loner. It's fun. Oh, there's Juno. That's cool. Hey, cannon. Get some things. I don't know what we need them for. I don't think you need them for crafting, but I'll grab it anyways. There for something. Is it not the party? It's too good for the party, dude. It's too gigacat for Brian. Facing here. Another honey codal. Oh, is that like a frog? We haven't severed it yet, Ragu. That's not great.
Enveloped in its galvanizing flames will unleash powerful fiery counterattacks, poisoning it will quench its flames and pressure it. Only lightning aspect attacks will fill the stagger gauge. Okay. You would be good for this. I'm killing this without fucking... Promise fire heals him after. So not good.
Let's try that again.
No.
I can poison it. I don't know if we have anyone that can poison. Why does he get fucked up, dude?
Gotta be a breather.
My turn.
probably just like power heal through it. Or just kill him with regular damage. Well, I can fix this. Maybe not. Maybe not. Is there anything that can poison item wise? Poisons and deals 50 damage to enemies in range.
Have this.
Jesus.
Let's get her up. Bit of healing on Cloud.
You're gonna feel this one.
Heal, and then we're gonna synergy with the red. Go back on Tifa.
Don't think you'll walk away from
this. Once you get rid of his shield, it's like not too bad. His shield is brutal though, man. Counterattack has like no fucking duration on it, seems. GG's. It had no ICD on it, it seems. Did you get Vampire Boy in your party? No. He's just, well, I mean, not a playable character. He's just chilling. Grumpily chilling. Three of them now. Of the four pieces. The other one's on the other continent. We'll probably go to it once. I guess we can go there now. Get it. Gonna deal with that continent. Can you still fast travel between continents, or do you have to take the boat every time? I wonder. Not gonna lie, I'm surprised I didn't turn any boat stuff into a minigame. NGL. So the last one. Him again. Or Jetsam, rather. What would be the difference between Floatsam and Jetsam? You'll never know, chat. Not even Google can answer what the fuck is happening to this guy. Clouds. Loading enemies. This one, this one. Okay, for purple, I don't care. Great defenders. We just get swallowed by a big monster right now, that'd be crazy. Little fish. Those are dolphins. Dolphin fish. Man. So I did the Condor game. I don't think this is it. I mean, there's no way there's like a big elite mob battle in there. It's just a different landing area. Here, maybe? I think same thing here, though. A different place to dock. But we're starting to get out of the red area now. What the fuck? Oh, that's the great condo. Oh, there it is. That should be it. Yep, yep. I see the purple. What is that? It's a fucking evoker again. And stuff.
We have stuff though, sure. Ether, 20MP.
Let's see what this mofa. That's a big boy. That's a big boy. Fire!
Become pressure when it assumes a counter stance. After a certain amount of time passes, it will unleash Gravica on the party and revert to its normal stance. Staggering it while its counter stance
will prevent user from Gravica. It's on you.
Alright, my time to shine.
It's still holy shit. What is this? I can't even get to him.
Expertly done, Chad.
Expertly done. What a joke. Astral Remnant. You can fight these again if you want. Since they drop parts? Must be for something. Gotta get a chicken bake. Did I consider I'll be going to Costco tomorrow too? Huh. You gonna take Horny with you? A little mandate?
Welcome. You collected all the lost fragments. Time to reassemble the Pirate King's treasure.
Yeah. Time to reassemble the Pirate King's treasure. Going for work? Going to Costco for work? But you work at Costco. Alright, well, let's do it. What was it called? The compass? Yeah. Partitions A to B gauge into three segments for a short period after using five types of commands. That goes to Tifa. Maybe. I don't know. It's like not that good. It's like situational. It's like build good.
Hey, look! It's glowing!
You work there? I don't know. I can appreciate it.
We've trounced me best mates. You're more than worthy of taking the treasure compass. There'll be no roads on the high seas. You're at the mercy of the wind and waves bound to their will.
Oh, Red's reading it.
Capricious lass, fickle and cruel, she'll do her best to drag you into the dance. But man or monster,
every ship,
two natives that will see you.
I don't think you're reaching Canada.
I treated mine with respect, and they stuck with me till the end. Of course, there was no shortage of
scurvy. These are so loud compared to his voice.
But instead of hanging the jib, we laughed in your faces. I asked the way, trust in your hearties and your soul. And when all else fails, let that compass be your guide. May your spoils be plenty. Always at your back.
Maybe
it'll
lead
us to some crazy treasure.
But there's more.
To find out.
Who do you? Or not. I mean, nothing can compare to the greatest treasure of all. The planet. Okay, crew. Let's weigh anchor and hoist the mizzen. The live stream's calling. It's high time we set sail. Yo-ho, me hearties.
God. Great. It successfully transmitted the ancient Pirate King's trusty compass. Pay attention to where it points you while sailing high seas may lead you to treasure. Oh, it's just in general leads you to treasure. Oh, you can farm these mobs, it looks like. Okay, so there's not like big, well, I mean, supposedly there's no big giga treasure. It seems. It's just like stuff around. Some folks are really mad he switches real voice, youthful behavior after the Cosmo. Wasn't it like that in the OG? What do you mean? Just use his regular voice there. What can he want? Wait, do you have to equip it? That would be annoying. Let's see. What's he wearing? Full throttle wrist guards? Stupid if you do.
It just auto goes.
He was wearing something. super full throttle whisper. Music's a bit loud. Music's always a bit loud. Or not, well, not always. It's sometimes a bit loud. It's gonna change in a second now. Only dick. Dick duck clock.
Time by my car turns the nearest park.
Yes.
Appreciate the bitterness.
Okay. Yeah, their audio balance for some music is not great.
Chudley has stuff. We'll do that later, though. Okay, so we have one quest. We have one new quest in this region. So let's go to the quest board over here.
What the hell is Rhonda gonna do about all this?
True. Fucking Rhonda. Rhonda Rousey. Rowdy Rhonda. Everything to. Oh, also, did we get our party? Fuck, not yet. After this, we'll probably be rank 9.
All right, giddy up.
What do we have here? Perhaps I've been talking about war with Wutai a lot lately. It's really getting my friends down. I want to try and take their minds off and do something fun, but I'm not sure what. If anyone has any ideas, I'm all ears. The kids. Priscilla. Kids want. Gotta save them kids, champ. Do it for the kids.
So, is there any... Oh, hey, mister. Hey, Yuffie.
Hmm? You guys are looking grim. Somebody die?
The grown-ups are saying there's gonna be a war soon. A real bad one, too.
And because we're right below Junon, everyone's worried we're gonna get hit first.
Creeping in the background.
Don't worry. Under Junon doesn't really have any strategic value. I mean, it would get taken along with the rest of the city. But so long as you don't piss off the occupying forces, they probably wouldn't beat the crap out of you.
Good job, Clyde. That'll make the kids feel better.
Well, I hope that doesn't happen, because it sounds horrible.
More importantly, how long has it been since we last saw each other? We should make the most of this lucky little reunion.
That'd be great. But what should we do?
I've got it!
A mini game, probably. Yep. Waverace 64 Inc.
Our adorable dolphin friend and this guy are gonna put on the most spectacular show ever! Who's ready for a good time?
Avoid the coast obstacles while striking the floating beach balls to get Mr. Dolphin excited and increase his swimming speed. Cross the finish line in record time to press the keys. Dark matter, cosmetite. Yeah, we need a sub 140, Chad.
Distrust sub 140 is gold.
Wasn't it ECHO for the game? Oh, there we go.
Nice.
balls. Oh, another range wasn't. Oh, too sharp.
Said about my penis.
Oh, fuck my asshole. Shatters kids.
Make 140. We're 3 seconds off. Do you think it was just that crash? Was that 3 seconds? That was a pretty tight timer, dude. That's a pretty tight timer. Maybe.
I didn't know Mr. Dolphin could do that.
What do you mean? You did it during the main story, bitch.
I kind of want to be a dolphin trainer, too.
You know, all we really need is a couple of super-duper powerful orbs.
What's up, guys?
It gives Shinra and Sephiroth what's coming to them, and then it's happily ever after.
Maybe.
We hope you enjoy the show, but even if you didn't, you still gotta pay. That'll be one orb apiece, kiddos. Pony up!
He's such a fucking swindler, dude.
Thanks a bunch, mister. You better come back and put on another show sometime, okay?
Yeah, like right now. Let's go. Sure. With all the dark matters. Bum, bum. I get ranked on. Let's go.
Everyone's waiting for an encore.
New quest available. Hooray! My favorite. Yes.
You're gonna do great.
Here it is, Jim. Easy rank 3. I think we missed a single ball yet.
Awesome.
Oh no, we missed one. It's over. Then the game over. How it was going there.
Nailed it.
What? Why is he not turning? Did I go the wrong way? He's gone the wrong way. Oh no, I think that bricked. Fuck.